This is bad. This is bad. Crap!
Surrender quietly. You have been warned.
AIM's crawling all over the place. How'd they get here so fast?
You brought a change of clothes. Ooh, I can tell by your silence that you are not amused. That's okay. I don't think Bruce likes my jokes either.
No, Bruce!
Okay, okay. I won't mention the guy with the glasses. You're right. This doesn't look temporary. I think I can hear you.
Hey. We good? Okay. We're cool. I guess. Oh man, AIM didn't just arrive. They've set up shop. We've got to find Jarvis and get out of here. Took over the place.
Still think Mr. Stark's here? I could head through the vents and take a look. You distract him. I'll find a way in.
Code red. We are under attack.
They've got guards all over the place. This might be a bad idea. Crap! They're closing it all down. I'm in! These vents are huge. Looks like A.I.M built around the original archive. Everything's new. Big group of guys headed for the elevator. Watch out. AIM's got serious firepower. You should see how many soldiers they've got inside. And you definitely got AIM's attention.
Reserve combat personnel deployed.
The original archive must be deeper inside the building. I'll keep looking.
garage door!
Dr. Banner, stop! Retract the walkways. Evac the subjects to Site 3.
Carlton's here?
Stop!
My God, look at the size of him! What's that say? Reinforcements inbound administration. That's the first floor. I don't think they know I'm here.
Doctor, I know you can hear me. Please, you can fight him. I don't want to hurt you.
The research lab. You have to bust through the server room.
This isn't you. This monster isn't you, Doctor. He wouldn't want this research destroyed.
He needs it.
Come on, Edgar!
something called a Terra Genesis Lab? What is this?
You made it!
They were keeping the Inhumans in here. What happened? This is where they hurt them? Hulk. I need you to destroy this lab. Smash!
Restrain the Hulk! You saw the truth, Banner. You were the only one. We're fixing the damage the Avengers did, what we did all those years ago. There is a chance for all those Inhumans to have a better life. We can still save the Inhumans from your fate. They want a cure.
He's lying! He's not saving anyone!
I wish you didn't have to come to this.
Stop the Hulk, then I will. I have to.